been open the last 2 years, City Point Center. It's 1721. This is the new mall. Support building. This opened within the last 2 years. There's Century 21 stores, Target stores, Trader Joe's, and a number of other stores, a food court below. says you are steps away from great food. Station. I want the college right here. This is the humanities buildings where we learn stuff like psychology and all the humanities. English, all that stuff, right? Yeah, there's at the library, the Salinas Learning. I used to work in that library. Science building. I haven't been in here in a long time. I am an alumnus, so that means I can always go back. A visit. LIU stands for Long Island University. That building with the dome, that used to be the old Dime Savings Bank. Then it became Chase. Now it's under construction. Who knows what they're going to build? Days when I went to college, there were no personal computers. There were computers, but computers like for the offices, the big slow computers. No laptops. Now the laptop can put so much information. And Google stuff, and you can get information. That's Junior's Restaurant. World famous Junior's Restaurant with your cheesecake. So, being a student nowadays is much easier. Back in the days, I had to go to the library. Thank you. now you can make your own copy at home. South side of Dika Avenue station that we saw a few minutes ago. There's an elevator here. Applebee's. I believe I ate in here once. I don't remember what the occasion was. By the way, this is like 20 minutes from where I live, so when I went to the university, I walked. I didn't have to pay except for very cold days. I took the bus. Look at all the stuff here. Starbucks. Paid for nails. I guess this is an Asian salon place. Perfect bronze threaded salon. Nail and spa. Large pizza, 18 inch, $8. Tax included. Two rose pizza, $1. See, you can get fat here. There are lots of cheap food. Pizza slices. Big dog. Starbucks. Fulton Mall down that way. Give us some construction. Look at that crane. These cars are gonna make a left. And they don't stop. They keep coming. Melbourne Street Subway. Something in New York is free. Money orders are actually free in this place, which is true. But I got some they were free. Thank you. AT&T store. Two guys came in here and grabbed a bunch of phones. I saw it on TV. They're probably arrested by now. Doesn't show clearly. Their cameras are all over the store. So it's stupid to go in there and think you can just take stuff and walk out. This used to be the tallest building in Brooklyn. This building here has a clock. There are four clocks. One facing north, south, east, and west. So, but it's no longer the tallest. So I used to go to high school, let's see, this is Atlantic, then it's Pacific Street, then it's D Street. I used to go to high school in the back of this street. The address was, I believe, 345 Dean Street. However, you can also enter from Pacific Street, so which is the next block. So it was right between 4th Avenue, this is Atlantic Avenue, it's between 4th Avenue and 3rd Avenue. On Dean Street. So that's where I went to high school. Last I saw the change of name. It's now some sort of international school. So it's different now. more busy streets. Traffic heading toward the west. If you keep walking west on this Atlantic Avenue, you run into like the Arab section. You get a lot of stuff from the Middle East and so forth, and also antique stuff, antique wares. Stuff from many, many years ago you can buy here. But here you can see this is also Arab stuff here, or Middle Eastern, like the Halal International. You see Arabic writing, Middle Eastern groceries, natural fragrances, manufactured natural fragrances, industrial corporation, natural soaps and herbal cosmetics. So that's 4th Avenue at Atlantic. So the B63 stops here. Atlantic Avenue. Store. I have an account with T-Mobile. I think they're about the probably the cheapest. I'm not gonna spend a lot of money in phones, eyeglasses. These days I use my phone mostly with the wireless at home from my router. The router, yeah. Your phone is mostly like a computer these days. Nobody really needs to be talking a lot on the phone. Terminal Mall over there. There's also a Target store. See the Target sign in white. Usually it's red. The big clock, you can see the clock up there. It's like 22 out of 5, right? Thank you. come in this way.